Hey guys, welcome back. So in the last episode, we crafted these items here. Block of iron, machine casing, tiny energy input hatch, tiny item input, tiny item output, machine controller, and a bunch of iron bars. What is that for? Right here, to claim this quest. It's for a laboratory. How do we build a laboratory? I'm going to attempt to show you. So, I tell you to search the JEI for the laboratory blueprint, right here. And this is what we're going to be building. Okay. So, take a look, let's see if we can put this puppy together. Doesn't look too difficult. So, right there, it's showing me that I need... corners. Let's see how far apart. It's three blocks apart, right? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. It's a machine casing and a controller in the front. Machine casing, controller. Okay. Next side looks like, I don't know which one that is. Looks like, I don't think it matters which one it is. Let's go with the output on that. So actually, I want the input on this side. I want the output closer to my home. Right, yeah. Input. A machine casing in the middle. And then it's mirrored on the other side. Machine casing in the middle. Okay, there we go. There you go. Ooh, that's not what I was looking for. Energy and machine casing on the outs, on the back side. This is my pet. This is gonna be my new pet wolf. He's curious for everything that I'm building. And on the top is that other block of iron here in the middle. And then it's iron bars, iron bars, iron bars, iron bars, iron bars. Oops. Missing structure, apparently. What am I missing? Do I have 5 machine casings? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1. That's what I did wrong. I put that piece in the middle. Okay. How do I get rid of that? Move away from the place one or open another structure preview to remove the one in the world. Oh, jeez, no. Oh, no. Why is this doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Place it down, let me get away from it. How far away do I have to get? Guess that was far enough. Yeah. So, I think the problem was that I put that in when I shouldn't. Try that again. Just here to teach. If I gotta teach by learning myself, then so be it. Alright. Let's put this up here. Can I rotate it? Blue. Tiny output. Was it tiny input? Tiny input. Tiny output. And then it's machine casing, machine casing, machine casing. Next row is U. There you go. Beautiful. Missing an item. Powering up. Ah, so this is how I'm going to be powering up. So let's take a look at what goes into this. My gosh, my house is just overgrown. I need a chance to react. So we start diving into immersive engineering for this, right? Let me take a look at power ups there. Basic automation cost research as well. Okay. Oh. Logistics 1. Provides additional conveyor belts. Red research 20. Processing. Increase of power. Military is open. Science optics. Secondary lanterns, yep. Space and beyond. Guess to the moon is what we're chasing, huh? Alright, so we're gonna go after that. What's a coal generator cost? It's a furnace, that's pretty easy. Take that. Take that to the bank. Ah, but I'm an idiot. That's not what a furnace costs. Furnace costs hardened stone. Come on, get with it. Get with it. Alright, furnace costs hardened stone. Okay. Cool. Oh, poor guy. Burning up. It's your time, huh? Come on out, guys. Oh, nice. Let's see what I get. You gave me a fish. Goodness. What the heck is that? Okay, there's a decent vein here. Oh, there's a gun. It's a gun, I believe. Yep, it's a gun. Blast me in the head. Epic loot bag. Nice. It's awesome. Get away from me when you're done. What did he drop? Must have been weed. These guys are just coming out of the woodworks. Another loot bag. Awesome. Two loot chests, hardened stone, steel stone. Wow. That is a great one. I want to see drop. Drop me more boots. Better boots. Yeah, definitely better boots. I want to go see what these are. I'm going to build myself a little land bridge here. Feed the burners and feed the... Actually, I'm not going to put any coal in the burner right now because it's fully satisfied with what it needs. I just need to give this some coal. Let that thing pollute. Go. Pollute. Go. We're polluting the whole beautiful earth. I don't care about the trees anymore. Give up on the trees. Do I get to pick? Is that like... Oh, I got all of that? Oh man, that's awesome. Iron pots. What? Okay, Yes, please. Thank you. I'll take another one of those, too. There's my two coal generators, LV wire connector, LV wire relay, and LV wire coils. I think the coils are going to be first. LV wire. Yeah. Okay, there's the coils. Relays. Stone, copper, which I believe is what I was out getting. Yes. Pollute. Wow. All right, so it stays there. Seems like this map acts around polluting and looting. That's how we're gonna play it. We're gonna pollute. First we're gonna loot, then we're gonna pollute. First we're gonna loot, then we're gonna pollute. That's the pro tip. Just gotta loot and pollute. That's it. Nothing else to it. Just doesn't want to stop. Venture any further without a gun. For there. I don't know if I even saw this before. Little cut through. Oh, I did. I remember being in this area. Must have just missed this piece of tin. Won't hurt to have everything I can grab. Never know when I'm gonna need it. So I got 7 pieces of copper. I don't know if that's going to be enough. Let's see, I know there's a lot of exposed copper around. I may even get lucky and find some here. take that. Not exactly what I was looking for, but it's useful nonetheless. Let's get back on track. What are you looking for? I want copper. Go get it. Come on. Hide in plain sight. Oh, there we go. There's definitely some copper in here. Oh, this is the ravine. Never mind. I'm not trying that one. I like how I can fall out of the trees and be fine. Slowly guided down to safety. How's my pollution looking? Yeah, keep going. Being overgrown. So the wire connector and the wire relay, all it is just one piece of copper difference. There's the wire relay. One, two. That one is being overgrown. Thanks for the 50 redstone. I'm eventually gonna buy a generator. Interesting. The green says it's something like can be a useful fuel source generator on before you RF per tick, and the biofuel can be turned into fertilizer. And the biofuel can also be turned into fertilizer and dirt. It's late. Should be able to now hook up the coal generators to this to turn the branch. Do them backwards. Do them backwards. Is it telling me about? So I'm assuming that the connectors are going to be, you know, it has to be connected to each other. I need to basically need to take I think I'm gonna have to take a relay like that. Might have to go up in the air a little bit, but just for argument's sake for right now. Go to that. Cannot attach a wire to the same point. Yeah, I can actually shock it, yeah. So what I need to do is I need to pick this guy up and put it up on something. So I'm gonna move these two out of the way. It's a connector, okay. That. Each one of them gets a connector. There you go. So it's got to be a connector on each generator, alright, a connector on each generator, connected to a relay, and then from the relay you need a connector on to the energy hatch, which you then connect to the connector. So you basically just need to jump it from one to the other. Cool. What they're saying is two should run this. Now, my question is, when I want to research something, what do I have to do? I'm not going to worry about that for right now, because I'm not ready to research. I want to get another package. There's three of these. One, two, three. Three of these guys. One furnace. Two hot wires. Oh, okay, that might be a little bit of an issue. Oh, let me finish this up first. Well, that's actually it, yeah. I just need the two hard bricks. Where was my... You know what? Instead of keeping this thing running, of hardened stone. Uh-huh, you wanna fight? This guy's looking for a fight. Come on. Put him up. Put him up. Yeah. Yeah. What'd you drop me? Iron. Thanks. Is there another one here? Yes. Oh, this guy's putting up a fight. Just dropped everything he owned. Common shaded graphite. Palm wood planks. 10 leather and I can get an emerald. That's not bad. What do you got for me? Stop dropping me your clothes, I don't want your clothes. I don't want your clothes. Oh, alright, then they got some decent stuff I can buy from them, but I haven't seen anything I'm interested in buying, so I'm not gonna trade with them for emerald yet. Emerald.
Hello, baby.
And the brick one. Pollution.
Woo.
Go pollution. This is so ridiculous. This Tower of Hardened Stone. I'm wondering how long it takes me to mine up to the top. It's good for now. I'll come back for more if I need to. Piggy! Looted piggy. Looted. Looted. I'm trying to help you. Never eat and sweat. Breaking a rule. Shall we 30 minutes? Alright, so once this last burner is done and it's pulling up hopefully some coal, I'm gonna call it an episode there. So we actually made a little bit of progress here so far. We made ourselves a laboratory, got two coal generators going. And next up is going to be some hardened bricks. I need to smelt for. Why did I think I need four? You know what, I was thinking of the vanilla version where I... and give me a burner drill, it's cool. Ooh, I need a drill head as well. So I have coal on me, I do. I think it was one north and over here, I want to say. But I could be completely mistaken. Let's see. Oh, nope, I'm in it. Beautiful. That's correct. Okay. To get myself a chest. So put it on the bottom left. Can I like go through? Oh, I can't. Oh. Okay. I'll remember that. Oh. I'm getting zapped. I'm bleeding all over my laboratory. Beautiful. Oh, that's great. Oh, that is great. Gonna steer clear of anything immersive engineering right now. So let's take a look at what's next on the list for next time. Basic automation. So really next time actually what I want to look for is science packs. Right, I want to start building these. Which I probably could build one right now. Test out this laboratory. Where are science? There it is. I'll test it out. Let's see how this goes. Missing input item. Oh, cool. Okay. Now, I'm going to assume that on this side I'm going to get out that that Big Bang Theory looking thing, right? Yep. There you go. And is it a 1-to-1 ratio? Not enough energy. Yeah, it's 1-to-1. Interesting. So the next on the list, you know what? Got a little bit of time. Let me find where the next take a look and see where the next area I'm gonna put a burner drill down is for the copper. Look at this. This is crazy. Grows so fast. I think we're starting to get into the swing of things here. And I have 5 of that already, so I just need 3 more to research my first item. I don't know if I want to go right after like a shield turret, because I think that that's what's going to really be hurting me, is the lack of, up here. So if I go down 2, this is where I would put the next one. Looks like right here is the next one. Is this correct? No. A little further. Oh, that's perfect. Perfect. Don't have to go too far. Awesome. So let's go ahead and make the next one.3 of those. Let's work on smelting the hardened stone while I do all of this. Next thing I needed was... furnace. Okay, get the furnace. And 3. Is there not? What am I missing? Okay. I want to see this thing. I keep hearing them, I don't see it. So 95, 6, 7, 8. So I just need 9 more pieces of iron. I have a feeling I'm gonna get like bum rushed tonight. I just need 9 pieces. Almost there. I have a decent starting setup. Got a lot of coal going here. Let's see how quickly this is coming along. Oh, and it's pulling apart and stone as well. It's awesome. Let's feed it. Move it. Okay. Let's feed these guys a little bit. And I need myself a chest. Beautiful. Make sure I put it in the right place. Yep. Great. Okay. Well, so I got a pretty good starting setup going. Everything's pretty close to my base, or where I started my base. You know, I got iron, copper, coal, and then I got my laboratory. And we got the northern lights, and a whole lot of pollution. So, we're working our way through. Next is going to be, at least next for me, is going to be, did I get common packs for this? Okay. Well, next thing for me is going to be just trying to get some red science down and pick away at the technology tree a little bit. Not quite sure which I want to pick yet, which direction I want to go. So, yeah. That's next on the agenda. Hope to see you guys all again next time. Yeah, we'll just pick up right where we left off. Once again, let me know in the comments section if there's anything that you guys see that I could be doing differently, tips to optimize this maybe if you've played this pack before, or anything I might have just missed while you're watching along and you just notice something. So let me know in the comments section, and I hope to see you guys next time. Thanks.